Jay Johnson, folks. He deserves it. Oh, man. This next one we're going to do is one of my favorite songs, and it's a bit of a love song, so if you're with someone that you love, now would be a great time to pull them close to you. If you're not with someone that you love, I apologize for that awkward moment I've created for you. We'll just move right on.